I'm standing here with Eduard Folayang. Look, it didn't go your way tonight. You lost a close match. Can you break down maybe what you think went wrong for you tonight?
Well, I think it's just the time for me to adjust on the preparation, you know. The time is so close, I wasn't able to calculate the distance with a very tall guy like Pieter. He did well. I think my adjustment is so far from his reach. So I think that's the thing that I wasn't able to calculate, and you know, it goes in his way.
You know, I noticed you were implementing that low calf kick a lot. That looked to be working really well. Was that something that you implemented in the game plan before the match started to kind of try to deal with his range?
Yeah, but you know, he was able to, you know, he was able to evade, and then you know, one factor that caught me is his reach. He just showed the kick, and wow. It was able to hit me, so I think that's the only thing that caught me in the whole match.
All right, Eduard. Well, in closing, you're part of Team Makai. You're very loved here in the Philippines. Win, lose, or draw. I just want to know if you have, you know, a message to your fans, and also, you know, how do you as a veteran rebound from a loss?
Well, I just want to thank God for the protection, for the safetiness. No one is injured in the fight tonight. Thank you to all my fans, to all my kababayan. It was not my night, but thankfully my other teammates have been able to make it. I want to bounce back. Probably this coming months, I need to go back in the drawing board and need to fix a lot of things, you know. Yeah, that's it.
Well, that's one thing that never fails. You guys always, as a team, pull together and make the adjustments. So we look forward to seeing your growth, evolution, and everything that you work to improve on each and every time we see you here at ONE Championship. So thank you, Eduard.
Thank you so much.